rules twice have to follow. Being a K-pop idol seems like a perfect career choice, and why not? Who doesn't want fame, money, and success? But it comes with a price that every singer must pay. Same is the case with the most famous girl band, Twice, as they have to follow a certain set of rules set by their agency, and any misconduct might get them into a lot of trouble. Stay tuned to find out what rules these girls have to follow. But before getting into that, don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you like our videos, and subscribe to our channel for more updates. Twice made their debut in 2015 under JYP Entertainment, the same agency that also launched groups such as 2PM, Miss A, GOT7, and Stray Kids. Twice consists of 9 members, including Jihyo, Dahyun, Nayeon, Jonghyun, Chaeyoung, Momo, Sana, Jui, and Mina. Their unique name was given to them by their label, who refers to it as making an impact once through the ears and once through the eyes. The name fits quite right, as the group is famous for creating wonderful music as well as vibrant, eye-pleasing videos. Now let's talk about the rules that the girls have to follow. 1. JYP Entertainment has a very strict 3 years no dating rule. It means the band members cannot date within the given period. Apparently, Korean fans like to see their favorite stars single. That's why publicly dating someone can be a huge setback for the idols, as it may spark some negative scandals about them. So when the news outlet Dispatch broke the news about Jihyo's dating Kang Daniel, it was first thought of as a rumor because fans couldn't believe any such thing could happen. Thankfully, it did not cause many problems for Jihyo because the strict no dating period of 3 years was over. 2. Another rule Twice must follow is that members are not allowed to be friends with someone from the opposite sex. 3. Fans love the vibrant hair colors and different styles of their favorite artists, but you would be surprised to know that these styles are selected by the management team. If any member wants to make a change in her appearance, she must get it pre-approved by the label. Changing anything without permission is not allowed and might cause trouble. 4. A singer is usually associated with a funky appearance and a lot of tattoos, but that's not the case with Twice girls. Like many other Korean bands, Twice members are not allowed to have a visible tattoo, and if they get one, they must keep it under wraps. 5. We always see K-pop singers giving electrifying dance performances on stage. To make sure the artists remain fit and active for that, there is also a certain weight requirement they need to fulfill. That's why every member is seen working out a lot. One time, the member Momo revealed on a V Live in 2018 that she was given a week to lose 7 kilograms of weight before a show. 6. Each one of the famous K-pop band members makes a lot of money, but if for any reason it's not enough for them, they are not allowed to do a second job to meet their expenses. 7. All band members are not allowed to publicly share their political opinion and must remain neutral about it. 8. How the company makes sure that stars are following these rules. There is another rule for that specifically, and so every performer must be willing to hand over their cell phones to be checked, so the label can make sure they're not involved in anything against their contract. What do you think about these rules? Do you think they're interesting or strange rules that the Twice girls have to follow? Let me know in the comments, as I am interested to know what you guys think. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, as a little action from you helps my channel tremendously. Bye for now, and thanks for watching!